Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix stuttering in Marvel Rivals. The fix is very easy, so try not to skip any steps. The first thing you want to do is open exploit protection settings. So in the search bar, type in exploit protection, click on it, and this will come up. Go to program settings, and from here you want to click add program to customize. And you'll see choose exact file path. So how do you find this file path? Okay, so wherever you have it installed, this process will be the same no matter how you installed it, but go to Marvel Rivals, click on manage, click on browse local files. This will come up. From here, go to Marvel game, Marvel, binaries, Win64. And then take this file path and copy it. So add program to customize, choose exact file path. So it's already here, but copy and paste it. And this will show up. So click on Marvel Win64 shipping.exe. Say open it. Now, after you do that, this will come up. So what you wanna do is scroll down until you see Control Flow Guard, CFG. You want to override system settings and then turn this off. And then hit apply, hit OK, then shut down Marvel Rivals if you have it running, and then restart it, and then see if this fixes the stuttering. This should fix the stuttering for most people. If it did, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment, and I'll try to my best to help you.